Hey guys, welcome to another video that nobody asked for. What people asked for was a recipe video of a mac and cheese, but this is not that video. What this video is basically a review of a pasta that Dunkin Donuts has just launched. I was like, how come Dunkin Donuts has introduced pasta and I still haven't tried it? Even though I've stopped having their donuts a long time ago, but you gotta try new things, right? And it's here. I don't know if you can see, can you? So this is the Alfredo one and this is what I'm gonna be trying first. I hope to God the yellow thing on top is not egg yolk and it's actually cheese. What I have to say about this pasta is that it's edible. It's not 100% blasphemy, like it's like 70%. There's definitely a strong taste of hard-boiled eggs. If you forget that your favorite Alfredo pasta exists in the world, somewhere out there. You know, if you forget that pasta exists, then you can have it. And maybe even like it. Even though it does taste like hard-boiled eggs. Okay, so the second pasta is the arrabbiata. I've already opened it. I don't know, should I show you how it looks like? Okay. So I'm trying to have it. Okay, so this was my review of the Dunkin' Donuts pasta. For 300 something each, you can't even expect the best pasta, but on its own, it has to be something that you'll feel like ordering, right? Like, I would say that it's like a functional pasta that if you were stuck in a place where there was nothing but Dunkin' Donuts, then you could have it probably. And good luck if that happens. And yeah, this is it. Tell me if you would like me to try something else next.